Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2. Let's leave this area we were just in. That was a crazy mob fight. Tons of people. That was kind of insane. that was crazy. I've never fought that many people at the same time. Let's head back to the estate. It seems like there is a quest to do there. Well, I was going to go outside today and get my insurance, but suddenly it became torrential downpour. So we're going to play video games instead. I hope you're all doing very well. I've had an interesting weekend.
Enchantment!
No, Leandra. Leandra.
What's wrong, Uncle?
There you are. Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
Why shouldn't she be?
I'm sure she's all right. Why are you so upset?
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor? Leandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies arrived for her this morning.
Oh, the lilies? Oh, shit. She's gonna get murdered. That sounds familiar.
White lilies. I know something about that.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already.
No. You're wrong. Leandra is fine.
Well, let's hope so.
It doesn't hurt to be optimistic.
Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her. I'm going back to Lowtown.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once night falls and the streets empty out. All right. The boy and I will stay here in case she returns. I hope all is well.
Yeah, track her down during the night. That sounds like a great time to get murdered. All right, so now it's kind of funny seeing this happen to the mother because I was just literally watching Breaking Bad and there was kidnappings that happened, so yeah, kind of familiar. Okay, let's actually go down to High Town at night. Let's do all the side quests first. Hopefully the mom thing isn't timed. What I'm more afraid of than anything is being locked out.
Do you think people will ever start calling it the Hawk Estate?
Maybe at some point. What I'm more concerned about is being locked out of, like, side quests if we complete too many main quests. I'm not sure if that makes sense, but sometimes you end up doing something that is irreversible and then blocks you off of doing all of the stuff you were currently doing. Okay, so, this is Family Matters, never mind. This is to go and kill, what's his face? Him. Which I can't do right now because he's a little too difficult for me. We could go to the Winged Coast and Sundermount. We've got a ton of things to do in both places. So let's go to the Winged Coast first. Okay. So we should be... What? What happened to our other character? What happened to Evelyn? Oh. She's on patrol, that's right. Oh, that's no fun. Oh shit. That's not good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Damn it.
Hunters.
Stop right there. You are in possession of stolen property. Back away from the slave now and you'll be spared.
Well, he's not a slave.
Fenris is a free man.
I won't repeat myself. Back away from the slave now!
I am not your slave!
This sucks. I was thinking of using Fenris because we can't use Aveline and then we get ambushed and I'm kind of screwed here. So I need to level him up first because, well, he's missing a lot of abilities, so we'll see what we can do here. Oh, and his sword is not that great either. Well, hopefully this goes alright. I was wanting to use Carver, but apparently we can't. Okay. So now we need to be careful. Let's see what we've got. We've got some slavers with quite a lot of health and then a magister. Well, I guess we have to do what we gotta do, so here we go, right? Oh, let's dispel his aura here so that we can actually kill him as quick as we can here. And we have to... Maybe I should also disable Fenris's abilities because he has a lot of friendly fire that he can actually use. And that's actually very dangerous for us because... Alright, let's... that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go and dispel that shield. So everyone, go for him. So far we're doing okay, which is good. And let's kill some slavers while we wait for the mage to reappear. He's up there. Okay, good. Maybe we can use some... okay. We need to move. Elise and Varric need to move right now. So this way, and then... Anders, let's put a bubble on Elise here. Yeah, because that was going to happen. So let's heal up Varric. And then see what we can do to kill that mage. Can he take some spirit damage? Okay, he can. Good. Alright, let's kill it. Come on. And that's good. what's his where is he? Fenris. Fenris is actually doing pretty good, especially because he's our only melee character. So a lot of his abilities are AoE, which is good if there's no one else around him other than other people to fight. Which I'm actually pretty happy about. And it looks like he's actually doing quite well right now. Oh, but we've got more reinforcements, of course. That's pretty normal. Well, he seems to be quite the force to be reckoned with, actually. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's go and grab the one that's going on. This is a perfect opportunity to do a cone of cold. So let's do that. While Fenris is stunned. There we go. Wow, he was stunned for a very long time. Okay, what I want to do is stay away from him because his abilities are AoE, so if he hits me, it's not going to be very good. You know, I dare say he might be even better than Aveline. That's a pretty impressive. I feel like his weapon's not as good. I have another two-handed axe that he could use, which is a little bit better, but... wow, yeah, he's doing work. And he does a ton of damage, too. He's pretty tanky as well. Like, I mean, look at his health. It's doing really well. Oh, shit. These guys just suddenly appeared in front of everyone. Okay, that's totally normal, right? Okay. Yeah, he's doing surprisingly well. But I think he also has an aura. Like, I gave him some auras that every time he kills something, he attacks faster and I think gains health. So he's pretty self-sustainable, and he's very, very good. I might actually use him instead of Aveline. The problem was that I had too many melee characters, so when he used his abilities, then it would hurt everyone else around him.
Where is he?
Please, don't kill me.
Tell me!
I don't know. I don't know, I swear. Adriana brought us. She's at the holding caves north of the city. I can show you the way.
No need. I know which ones you speak of.
Then let me go. I beg you. I swear
you chose the wrong master.
Holy shit, he just snapped his neck.
Adriana.
He's a bit of a psychopath.
I was a fool to think I was free. They'll never let me be.
Who is Adriana?
This is someone you know.
My old master's apprentice. I remember her well. A sniveling social climber that would sell her own children if she thought it would please Daenerys. If she's here, it's at his bidding. He knew he wouldn't let this go.
Okay, well, I guess we go after them? I should say, calm down, though. You're a little going crazy.
It's over, Fenris. They're dead.
There will be more. If Hadriana's here, she won't stop.
Okay, that's... I understand.
We need to find her. We'll send a message to Daenerys he won't soon forget.
I think you're right.
Lead the way.
The holding caves held slaves in the old times, but apparently they are no longer abandoned. We must go quickly, before Hadriana has a chance to prepare, or flee.
Well, I was kind of just thrown into there. Didn't really expect that to happen. All I wanted to do was use Fenris, because we couldn't use our normal party with Aveline. But, like, I have wanted to use Fenris because his abilities are very, very good. The problem, as I said, though, seemed to be that I just couldn't because I was using two melee characters. So whenever he did his abilities, it would hit all the melee characters and hurt them quite a bit. So I need to avoid, like, stacking them up, basically. All right. So we'll go and help him out and see how well he does. Aha! Level up! Yay! Level 17, that means we can also use some other robes we just got. So which areas are we lacking in? Let's see. Perhaps more willpower, but we're not really... Yeah, let's give ourselves a little bit more willpower. Now, as far as abilities, I think we'll give ourselves a little bit more... The group heal should be a little bit better. There we go. Okay. And I'll let Fenris do his thing first. There we go, see? And then we'll summon our dog. I keep forgetting to do that. Now, where's Varric? Okay, there's Varric. I was going to say I need to be careful with Varric because he likes to run in and go after a bunch of people. So let's give him a barrier. And there's a dog. This is the kind of situation I want to avoid where we're all stacked up. And then I'm actually going to do a mind blast here just to get those guys off of me. I'm going to heal Fenris here. And then with Andres, I'll put a bubble on Fenris. There we go. Okay, so far so good. Oh, wait, they just appeared in front of us again. That stuff is really fucking annoying. And feels kind of unfair, because like suddenly, oh, we get cornered. Okay, everyone just come back here, please. The mages are getting attacked, we need your help. There you go, good Fenris, good. Varric's taking damage again, let's heal him up. There we go. He's gonna launch my eyes, my bomb, so I need to be careful here. There we go. Yeah, that was gonna happen. That was Fenris' ability, and it hurts a lot because... Yeah, we need to just... What the fuck is up with all these people? Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna do a group heal. We've got three people who are pretty low, so let's do that. Okay, let's focus on the slavers that have low health. I'm gonna do another Mind Blast here just to get them off of her. There we go. And then I'm trying to find their health bar in this chaos of graphics. There we go. It looks like our dog needs to be resummoned again. Okay, and I think one of them ran away. Yep. But they're going after Varric. Hopefully he doesn't pull more. Varric runs around a little bit too much. It's kind of dangerous. Because he'll just pull more and more groups as he kites. Something I'm quite aware of when I was playing World of Warcraft. Sometimes you would run away to try and kite a group of mobs and only to have pull another giant group. So yeah, gotta be careful about that stuff. He doesn't like to stand very still. I just want to check what's in this chest before we look at anything else. Somebody leveled up, I heard. But I actually don't know who it could be. Yeah, I think that's just a different sound effect. Some glitter dust! I'm gonna click on this while we're fighting, because I love glitter, right? No, glitter's insane. Glitter is the worst. It sticks to everything. It takes forever to get out of clothes and everything else. It's not fun. Someone calls it the herpes of the craft world, which I will have to agree to it, because it is nonsensical. Okay, looks like here Varric is taking a pummeling. Let's give him a little shield here, and then wait for... You know, let's do a group heal, yeah. Because Fenris is taking a bit of damage here as well. Is there anyone that we need to really take care of? Oh, there is a mage. Okay, so let's dispel that mage, and then grab everyone and try to kill him. Can I just do that, please? All right, I have to click on the ground beside him. Go get him! Kill the mage. Oh my god, that's bullshit. I literally just dispelled it. Go kill the mage! That's not what I want to do. That's fine. Where did he go? Oh, he's up there now. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Well, let's just grab everyone and get them to come up this hill. Wait for my dispel to come off of cooldown, which is just about now. And then we'll go and kill that stupid mage who decides to run away all the time. Where's Anders? Because I wanted to put a crushing prison on that mage. There we go. Are you fucking serious? He was right there, too. Oh, but he's still in this crushing... He did teleported with a crushing prison. Very interesting. That shouldn't normally happen. Okay, let's dispel his aura. Grab the mage, kill it. Oh, but I think the spell might have hit me and dispelled my own things. Oh, yeah, don't want to hit Varric with that. That's probably going to kill him. The mage is back there. Okay, let's go grab him. Grab him again, switch to Lee's, because he might, Oh, yep, he was gonna do that, so let's move. No, Varric, are you a fucking idiot? Don't run into that seat. Look at you, you fucking stupid... Saw that coming right away, like, oh, a big crazy AoE thing that you have to run out of. Of course Varric is gonna run into it. He's an idiot. Okay, I need to heal, Fenris here, so I'm gonna heal him up, give him a little boost. The mage is probably... No, he's going to be right there. Good, that's fine. I don't need to spare my dispel, I think. Or not dispel, but... Oh, this is going to hurt. Where's Fenris? He's right there. It's right on Hawk, too. Okay, I'm going to get Hawk to move. We're going to get these two clowns here to move forward. No, I don't want Hawk. Hawk should move down here. And then we'll grab Varric and we'll also hold position. No, that still hurt her quite a bit. Okay, that's no good. Come on, he's almost dead. Just do it. Let's dispel. And then attack. Come on, you can do it. Kill it. Kill him! Oh shit, she needs to heal. So let's actually give her a pot. There, and then we'll do a Mind Blast, just to get them all off of me. Oh, he teleported again. It's right there, guys, just do it. Oh god, no, run away. Run away, and then hold. Run away, you guys! This way. Ah, that hit Fenris pretty hard. There, the mage is dead. Okay, now you guys can just have fun, roll around. And, we should be okay. I'm tempted to do a group heal, but we should be fine now. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fenris is getting wrecked here. Bubble, heal. Move away, move away. There we go. No, no, I don't need to do that. And he does staggering as well, which is something that I feel Aveline doesn't do, so we'll try and take advantage of it, because I know you can combo. Combo it. There's a lot of chests here. There's one standard one here. There's like a couple more over there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Varric, you don't deserve to level up. You should stay on the ground dead. He's the one who's died the most, I feel. what a punk. Alright, I'm gonna save. Level up everyone. Varric, you suck. I'm gonna give you more health. Because you died too much. That tree's filled out, so now we get to have some interesting things that we can do. Oh, right, we've got the chaos thing, and but we need 6 points in sabotage, okay. Well, there's this fatiguing fog, which could work. Hopefully, yeah, I don't know if that's going to affect us or not. Probably, but whatever, I'll take it. And is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is going to be the next one. Alright. Anders, sure, let's give you more magic. I'm good with that. And then, oh, we've got the revive for me. Perfect. That's what I want. And then for Fenris, he's doing really, really well. He's got quite a lot of constitution. Let's bring it up to 30 and then give him another strength point, sure. And then I've maxed out this tree, so it's all good. What did I give him last time? Oh, right, I gave him some, like, battle synergy. You know, I could do this. This is to give him, like, stamina regeneration, which is what he's kind of low on when he has a bunch of, good to go. Okay, so we got a little hat, but I think ours is way better. Yes, yes, it is way better. Okay, let's save, come down here, see what else is in this, these other chests. Oh, actually, what I should be doing, I mean, not necessarily, but, What I could be doing is giving Varric more cunning so that he can open super hard chests at some point. But the treasures I found in chests so far have been pretty garbage. So I don't really, like I said, I'd rather put something into a more useful skill, like health or something like that, where he won't die. I'm curious what this tunnel here leads to. Okay, it's blocked off. That's why. Let's take a look at the scenery here. It's pretty nice. I like that mountain with the sun over there. But now we're actually heading into a cave. So let's check out what's in here. Why is it all black?
There we must go. Be careful.
Oh?
There were many such holdings once, especially in the mountains, where individual slavers kept private pens. They were designed to protect against raids by fellow slavers. No doubt it's why Hadriana chose this place.
Raids by fellow raiders? Slavers, I mean?
Do slavers attack each other often?
They did. What better way to find slaves than to steal them? The holdings outside of Tevinter have mostly been abandoned, but they still exist.
Okay, we'll find her, Fenris.
Hadriana won't escape us.
Let's hope this isn't a waste of time.
Let's hope so as well. Well, we're getting XP and we're leveling up, so it's not necessarily a waste of time, but it might be. I feel like the highest level is level 20. We're pretty close to it if that's the case, if not 30. But that means the game is a lot longer. Well, we already had our people, so let's do that. Cut to Rangers and Fenris.
They're still here. Good.
Okay. And this is the Deep Roads thing? Probably. Probably. Okay, I'm gonna summon Doggy here. As soon as we're gonna open that door, I have a feeling there's gonna be dudes on that side. Nope. A blood sacrifice.
See for yourself the legacy of the Magisters.
Fun.
Blood magic.
In a society where mages rule, they find many ways to justify their need for power.
Yes, indeed. Okay, so there's a lot of doors and kind of tunnels you can lead into. Alright, a little hallway fight. We can do this. Easy peasy. Off he goes flying. Oof. Yeah, Fenris is quite the beast. But I think he got hit by a confused there, so now he's just running off and, well, the further away from the mages, the better, I think. Let's actually give him a barrier here, because he's starting to take some damage. That guy scared me because I thought he was an assassin, but he's not. Oh shit, that's right, assassins. What happens when you start having assassins coming in? That's going to be a little bad. Because... okay, we need to put another barrier on him. Yeah, I hate assassins in this game. They're just the worst. I don't really know how to deal with them. Because they just one-shot you. It's not easy to deal with. Oh, there's some traps over there. Apparently they're like getting lit on fire or something. They let off their own traps. Okay, hold position, you guys. What's going on over there? Just archers, okay. Hold position. Don't want to run through the fire. And let's grab Varric as well. Okay. Oh, looks like the fire's done, so we can actually remove hold position and let them all go. Roar! Okay, that was fun. Absolutely no loot to speak of. It looks like those two archers are actually sitting on the traps, you guys. Okay, kind of looping around, doing some things. Oh, a couple more dudes with a whole bunch of things we can step on, but probably want to avoid that for the moment. Oh god. Yeah, that's not good. Because now I'm stunned. Anders, what are you doing running in? Oh, he wanted to do a mind blast. Okay. That's fine, that works. That works for me. Oh, that's what those trapdoors are for. Hey, look, more people. And a mage. Okay. Mage is number one priority. We want to take care of him. But we have to not target him with the spell. We have to hit the floor with it, which is kind of stupid. And of course he teleports. How else would you be a mage? Okay, he's on the trapdoor, so just grab him. Anders needs to dispel him now because he's got his shield back up. Let's do that. And get everyone to go after him. I know it's right through the fire, but we should be okay. Okay, Varric, you need to move the fuck away from there right now. Hurry, 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 hurry. And you're almost dead. Great. Oh, what lovely time it is to be a Varric. Okay. Heal them up. Keep going after the mage, if possible. And let's dispel his shield again. I should watch for another AoE thing. Okay, just get everyone to go and help Varric. Or maybe me. Maybe me, actually. Let's do a Mind Blast. Where's this mage? Okay, he's in the corner over there, so let's keep doing that. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's fine. Just run this way. And Fenris got hit by it, but Fenris is actually very, very tanky. Surprisingly, he's quite good. And the fire is not doing much to us, which is actually fine. We'll dispel magic, and we will keep going after the mage there. Fenris, do you have any sort of mage killing abilities? That would be pretty nice, wouldn't it? Okay. I'll just grab this slaver here who's in the fire. He's actually taking fire damage the entire time. Okay, mage is back, but on the other side of the world here. Okay, Anders, time for you to dispel. It's actually good that we have two dispels, because yeah, now we can just alternate between them between cooldown, which is great. That helps a lot. Oh, he's doing his ice thing. Who's in the ice? I am. Okay, so let's move over here. Let's get Anders to give her a shield so that she doesn't get wrecked by that thing. Okay, good, good, that worked. That's something I should upgrade with my girl, actually, is give her a better barrier. I'm trying to remember what we gave her last time. Oh, is he in a shield? Are you serious? He has like 2 health and he's still in that shield. Well, I guess we'll just... Come on, use the dispel, girl. You can do this. And then just nuke him. There we go. Cool. Easy. Easy, easy. And then I'll let everyone do their thing now. And we just got a couple of slavers, so pretty easy to deal with. The mage is the biggest part, but we have the tools to deal with him as well. Oh, let's remove hold position as well, because they're not doing anything unless I tell them to when they're in hold position. Which is understandable. But it's a little hard for the melee. They just sit there and do nothing. That was fun, too. He's got a slaver's whip. Okay. It doesn't even show us our objective anymore. Please, for the love of mercy, help me. We are going to help you. Yep, some of the doggy as well. Yeah, Fenris is really good. I might actually just use him instead of Aveline. But we have yet to deal with an assassin, so... And actually, I might be able to use Fenris for trying to kill Bartrand. Use of all our high damage characters, but I'm not sure how well that's gonna go. Oh wow, they all spawned right there. That's kind of dumb. I don't like that spawning a bit thing. But I did read an article about a fan theory explaining it, how what you're playing is actually Varric telling the story to Cassandra, and so he's getting some of the details wrong, and Cassandra's going, well, didn't you fight,
Are you hurt? Did they touch you?
They've been killing everyone! They cut Papa, bled him!
Why? Why would they do this?
It's a demon at work. By this point, there's nothing human left inside.
The Magister. She said she needed power, that someone was coming to kill her. We tried to be good. We did everything we were told. She loved Papa's soup. I don't understand.
Also, why do you have pink lipstick? That's totally not... Do you know where Adriana is?
Is the Magister still here?
I think so.
Okay, good.
The Magister said they were to prepare for battle. I think she's very frightened.
She should be.
She has every reason to be.
Please don't hurt her. She'll be so angry if you hurt her.
Well, she's gonna die, so... They don't seem to care about you.
You're just a slave to them. Property to be used.
Everything was fine until today.
It wasn't. You just didn't know any better.
Are you my master now?
No.
But I can cook. I can clean. What else will I do?
You can come work for me.
If you go to Kirkwall, I can help you.
Yes? Oh, praise the Maker. Thank you.
I didn't realize you were in the market for a slave.
I'll pay for her.
I gave her a job.
That's what she wanted.
Ah, then that's good. My apologies. Let's find Hadriana and be done with this place.
She seems to want, she would probably be lost without her help, right? She would be like, I don't know what to do, all I know how to do is this. So I'm like, hey, well, you know, you can definitely, like, cook and clean for the house, and that's kind of neat. Yeah, you can cook and clean for the house, and then I can provide you with money, which is something you would need. Check what's in here. Whoa, what is this? It's a gift. Okay. Alright, we do have a few gifts, and we also still have to talk to some of our followers, which is alright. We can do that after we've done this. More people with more trapdoors, which means probably another mage. If we just did a room exactly like this. And my guess is they're going to spawn right behind us in the hallway where Varric is. Yep, I was totally right. Saw that coming. Guys, just come in the door, please. So I can see all of you. Especially you, Varric, that's all I want. Okay, good. I'm gonna go close that door. Although, should I? I might forget where we're coming from. Oh well, I think we're good. Yeah, Fenris is really good, doing lots of work. Oh look, there's the mage. How did I know that? Because we just did this room exactly. Okay, let's dispel him. Hit the floor, dispel him, go grab him. And get knocked back into that other room. Come on, I'm trying to target him. Okay, go, go, go. There's another shield, so let's grab Anders. Dispel the shield. There we go, and go for it again. Where did he go? Back there. Okay, easy. So grab him. Be careful about his crazy ball of ice. Dispel him. Go grab him again. Yeah, here comes a crazy ball of ice. No one's in there. That's good. Other than Varric, but Varric actually dodged and did and went behind the door. Boom! That was a lot quicker than last time. Nice. Okay. Actually, that's for Varric. Yeah, go ahead. Give it a shot. Whoa! Whoa! That's awesome. That's actually really good for Sebastian. Jeez. So there is actually good stuff in chests. Maybe it's random and we're just getting unlucky. And there's another reinforced traps for Fenris. Cool. Actually, well, how's Fenris' armor doing? Is that his first upgrade? No, we definitely had some other upgrades for him. Alright. Whoa, is our inventory really full? Nah, it's getting there. We've got quite a lot of room in our inventory. Okay. Let's keep going. And boss fight now? Absolutely. You've made a terrible mistake coming here, slave. I think you've made a terrible mistake, actually. Magister. We're gonna wreck you. Because we've got the spells. Nope, don't hit the dude with that. We want to hit the floor. Okay. Go, go, gadget. The spells. Of course, it teleports. But it's right behind here, so it's easy to deal with. Watch out, there's gonna be a big ice ball. So you go this way, you go that way. And hold position. Wait, what? Are we all super close to it? I think Hawk is the one who's gonna get hit here. And maybe even Fenris. Yep, Fenris got hit quite a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna heal him up. Give him maybe a barrier. Okay, so she just healed herself, which she wasn't very low anyway, so I don't know, that seems like a waste. Oh god, Anders. Anders, let's do a mind blast and then run this way. Dispel her. We might have to run because there's just so many of them. Okay, now we just, yeah, we need to run down the hall. We're... Shit. So, Varric and Anders need to run down the hall. And then Elise and Fenris will run the other way. Well, while we hold position, we'll go back at the back of the room here. Fenris might get hit by it again. Nope, we're good. Okay, so remove hold position, go grab them again. I'm going to switch to Elise so I have a little bit more control because she's got that dispel, which is what I need right now. She's about to go in her bubble. Yep, I saw the animation for it, so dispel, go keep hitting her. And then I'll watch for the animation for the... Just going to teleport here at the other end of the room. Okay, go, go, go. Yeah, watch out for the ice ball. And I think we'll be okay as long as... if I don't know where Varric is. Okay, he's pretty close to it, so let's just move him right there. Watch for that. Go grab her. We could probably land a confusion here on these guys. If I can click it properly. I mean, it's going to hit him too, but I don't... Yeah, it's going to hit Varric. Okay, so we need to dispel that now. So, switch back there. Dispel her. Come on, I need to actually hit the ground. Which is a bit stupid. I mean, we should actually stop, maybe stop dispelling and... start attacking the guys while she's in her bubble, because next time, yeah, she's gonna do her ice thing here in just a moment. Oh no, she's just bubbling again. Well, the group is not actually doing that much damage, so I'm actually okay with dispelling the bubble and trying to focus her down while we're at it. So grab everyone, kill her again. Fenris, you're gonna have to move because it's right on top of you. It might actually do friendly fire and hit the other guys. Yeah, actually it didn't, so that's interesting. Okay, remove hold position, grab everyone to attack again. We've got even more people coming, but I have a feeling they're just going to keep coming until we kill her. I have a feeling we're going to get... no, it's just another shield, that's fine. And she just potted, so lots of lots of healing. All of our work kind of undone, it's a little bit annoying that way. And she's going to teleport back here again. Pretty predictable. All of the mage fights are pretty similar. Okay, let's grab Anders, dispel it again. And just go for it. Okay, Elise, you need to move this way. And then go kill her. Okay, remove hold position. Get ready to dispel another shield here, which is about to happen. Okay, oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit, I turned off the heal the aura. Oh, that's not good, because now it's on cooldown. And everyone's gonna get screwed. Okay, let's turn on the dog, wait for our healing aura to come back up. This might be a... Oh no, shades. Okay, I'm gonna wait, yeah, so let's move, because we've got a big ice ball. Those shades are gonna be immune to spirit damage, so I'm gonna have to switch and start killing this... wait for it to bubble. Okay, we need to group heal, but we can't because our... God damn it. Okay, let's focus and start killing the slavers here. I'm gonna wait for my healing aura to come back off of cooldown. I'm actually now seeing how much it's affecting us, how much it's helping. It's actually very, very good. Okay, let's turn it back on now. Do a group heal. And then, can we kill these? Okay, they're going to spirit damage. No, that's okay, I'll just stick with it. I don't really care. We'll kill the adds. Okay, now she's back. Go grab her. Get ready for an ice ball. Nope. Okay, just another shield. We'll just kill shades in the meantime. The dog's just sitting there, not knowing what to do. There we go. Go grab her again. She's just constantly shielding. This is ridiculous. Okay. The shade's about to go down. I'm not gonna waste my dispel because the shield's gonna drop. More shades. Okay. No, these are skeletons now. You know what? Let's kill her. These skeletons are easy. Oh, she's gonna pot again. Great. Get ready for... No. Fine. Just kill the skeletons. Okay. I'm just worried about the ice ball thing again. It should be okay though. Yeah. Although I have a feeling that she might just keep spawning more and more dudes until we kill her. Okay. I'm gonna dispel her shield and then we're gonna go and kill her. Go, go, go! Another round. She's gonna teleport back here. Yeah, right on top of Varric. And Varric's blocking her so I can't actually target her to attack. There we go. Move Varric, please. There we go. Go kill her again. Get ready to dispel the shield. Actually, we're gonna get an ice ball, so hold position, get Varric to, or Anders. I'm getting all the name wrong. Fenris to move away. I might hit Varric here, I have a feeling. No, it's good. Okay, remove hold position. Get everyone to go back after her. And she's about to die, because we've got everyone on her. But she might bubble in just a moment, which should be okay, because we have our dispel up. Unless she heals, which I don't think so at this point. It's happened so often. Okay, I'm gonna move. There we go. See, because she's dead, so it got dispelled. Oh! Yes!
Stop! You do not want me
Why?
Dead!
There is only one person I want dead more.
I have information, Elf. And I will trade it in return for my life.
The location of Daenerys. What good will that do me? I'd rather he lose his pet pupil.
You have a sister. She is alive. You wish to reclaim your life? Let me go, and I will tell you where she is.
She could be lying, yeah. But Fenris might know that he has a sister. It's up to you, Fenris.
This is your call.
So I have your word. I tell you, and you let me go.
Yes. You have my word.
I have a feeling he's gonna kill her anyways.
Her name is Rhaenyra. She is in Carinus, serving a magister by the name of Ehriman.
A servant, not a slave.
She's not a slave.
I believe you.
Yep, I knew that was gonna happen.
We are done here.
Yes, we are. Are you okay?
Do you want to talk about it?
No, I don't want to talk about it. This could be a trap. Daenerys could have sent Hadriana here to tell me about this
Probably.
Sister. Even if he didn't, trying to find her would still be suicide. Daenerys has to know about her and has to know that Hadriana knows. But all that matters is I finally got to crush this bitch's heart. May she rot, and all the other mages with her.
And here I thought you were unreasonable.
Alright. Well, let's see if we can still find her.
This doesn't mean we shouldn't look for your sister.
What else should it mean? Even if I found my sister, who knows what the magisters have done to her? What has magic touched that it doesn't spoil? I need to go.
No worries. Alright, that was fun. I like to see Fenris. Fenris is very good. I've said that throughout the entire episode, but he seems to be quite good, so... Anyways, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Do take care. Bye-bye.